Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Angela Fernandez. Thank you so much for showing love and support to my last video. It really means a lot. And well, today I've come up with not something that I'm going to inspire you with, or I'm going to motivate you or something like that. Today I have come up with a topic that's something I'm really grateful for. Things that has been really Thanksgiving for me, things that I am really blessed with. So I am going to tell you a few things that has really helped me to improve my life in a better way, and I hope that will be equally helpful to you, and I hope you would like and you would connect the same with me. So let's start. So my first point would be that I have really got time this time to spend time with myself. So it is basically myself talking to me about myself. Yes, it's a famous line from Peaky Blinders, and I love that show. So, but then I can relate to it because I am now able to get time. I was so much a work person. I was so much a office going person actually. But during this quarantine, it has really helped me to spend some time with myself and think about life and think about things that I want to do in life. So it has really helped me. So that will be something that I've learned, that it is really important to remove some time. I also have mentioned this in my previous video called as introspection, but doing that thing is really become a way of life now for me, and it is being very helpful for me. My second point would be that I have really become very good working from home. Actually, I was not a person who used to work from home, because as I told you, I have always been an office going person. I've always liked office, but now working from home has become a new normal for me, and I kind of enjoy it because I work around the clock, like, you know, very timetable working. It is no different actually, but it has really helped me that I can maintain my time, my schedule for things as per me, and no one needs to wake me up in the morning. I get up in a normal time and I take my all 9 hours job and do it very good. So that is something really good that has happened to me, and I'm really thankful for that. My next point would be, which I'm really grateful for, is spending time with my family, which I never thought would be possible when I was working round the clock, when I was traveling, working 9 hours job, coming home, getting tired. I never got time to spend time with them actually. But now that after 5:30, I'm all theirs, and they are very good listeners. They talk to me, I talk to them, and it is really actually, so bliss that I get time to talk to my family, my parents. I get time to do household chores with my mom, which I was not able to do when I was actually doing working. So it's really being amazing that I'm able to spend time with my family. My next thing that I'm grateful for is that I have really helped, you know, people during this quarantine. That I am really blessed to have things with me that has really helped people in a way. That has really, there are few initiatives that has been taken by my friends that has really helped me, contributing to help the needy, to especially the dogs actually. So it is really, I'm really grateful to God that they have he has blessed me with something that I am able to feed the dogs and you know, help the needy. So I am really grateful for that, that was possible during this quarantine. My next greatest achievement on this quarantine is that I am able to start my YouTube channel. Yes, it has been really a big task for me. I had never started it, as I mentioned in my previous video, but now I am able to speak to you guys about a topic which I really love doing, and I'm really grateful for that. This wouldn't have happened if I was doing my 9-to-5 job and I was so busy. So I'm really, really grateful for that. My next thing that I'm really grateful for is that every time when I used to work, I mean, when I used to go to job, my work, I was so busy and I used to leave office so late, like 6 o'clock, 6:30. I always used to miss sunsets. Now that I am home, I am able to see the sunset, and sunset is something a beautiful part that I really love. I don't really like sunrise that much, but I really love looking to sunset and I brood myself into it. So now that I am in quarantine, I am home, I am able to do that, and I am so grateful that I am able to do that. My last but not the least point would be that this quarantine has helped me reduce 3 to 4 kg in just 70 days of time, which I was not able to do when I was actually gymming. So how I did it is something I'm going to tell you later. And if you really want to know how I reduced my 4 kg in just 1-2 months, please let me know in the comment section that how I did that, and I will let you know how I reduced my weight, and I will let you know what diet I am following. And if you like this video, please share and subscribe to my channel, and I would be doing videos every Saturdays and Sunday. Till then, stay home, stay safe, be kind, and strike a balance. Bye.